The gift of organized religion is a community with boundaries, common understandings of how God works among and in us. But this gift ends up in human hands, and all too often we turn it into a burden, a heart-crushing wall of stone that declares who is in and who is damned. There may be 10,000 voices, broken, corrupt, all too human voices that declare there is no help for you in God. And yet one voice holds on to courage, clinging to the shield that God has promised to be.